Hi, this is Charmin here. In this video, I'm going to talk about DNA replication. So this video for A-level biology, for advanced level, for college students, not a O-level, not a high school. Alright, so let's get started. So before I start my class, please subscribe my channel. You just click here. And do you think this video helpful for you? Please give a thumbs up and share with your family and friend. So let's get started. So DNA replication. What is DNA replication? That is the biological process. DNA replication is a biological process that is producing two identical DNA molecules. It's the process by which DNA molecules of copy of itself during cell division. When is it happen? During cell division. All right. So DNA, so first step, what happened first step? First step is DNA double helix, unzip. So you can see here, it's a unzip here and unwinds as the hydrogen bonds between the bases break. So which enzyme help to unzip? So that is the helicase. Helicase enzyme break the hydrogen bond holding the complementary base. So here is, you can see that is the complementary base of DNA together. So DNA is made up of double helix of two complementary strands. Here is the two complementary strands. You need to understand, then it's easy to remember and you can get good marks in your exam. In the nucleus, there are nucleotides to which two extra phosphates have been added. How many phosphate added? Two extra phosphate have been added. So guys, you can see here, this is a DNA replication diagram here. So DNA replication, that is the DNA, original DNA is produced. Here is another two DNA. All right. So DNA, that is the biological process of producing two identical replicants of DNA. And that is the original molecules is made from here. So what happened? What's the process of DNA replication? Number one steps, that is DNA, that is unzips and unwinds. So hydrogen bond, here is, you can see hydrogen bond. So DNA double helix, unzips and unwinds as the hydrogen bond between the bases break down, and DNA is made up of double helix and two complementary bases. This is a complementary base. Here, this is a complementary base and this is a hydrogen bond. All right, so who can help? So that is the enzyme name, helicase enzyme. What's the name of enzyme? Helicase enzyme, you must remember that. So helicase enzyme help to break down the hydrogen bond. All right, so in the nucleus, so what happened next? In the nucleus, there are nucleotides to which in two extra phosphates. So here is the extra phosphate, two extra phosphates, all right, and have been added, and extra phosphates activate and nucleotides and elongating them to take part in the reaction. So what happened next? Here, DNA polymerase, this is the enzyme. So what's the enzyme name? That is the DNA polymerase enzyme. You must remember that. So DNA polymerase enzyme, each of the bases of the activated nucleotides pairs up with the complementary base. Here you can see this is pairs up again here, it's a breakdown, all right. So each of the bases of the activated nucleotides pair up with a complementary base on each of the old DNA strands, and DNA polymerase enzyme, that is the link. Here is the enzyme, so this is a link polymerase enzyme to sugar and innermost phosphate groups of next door, and nucleotides together, two extra phosphates are broken off and released into the nucleus. So guys, I hope that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your family and friend. If you need more class, go to my website www.educatorcharmin.simpleset.com. That's all. Thank you very much.